Good morning, students. Once again, we are back with the class of physical education. We have started the chapter of physical and postural deformities. And what are the postural deformities? The topic is over. And what are the preventive measures? What step you should take and what you should prevent that? Yesterday, we have done okay, what are the corrective measures for different deformities like kyphosis, scoliosis, clearly for flat foot. Or norms. There are some corrective measures, exercises that you should do so that it goes away. After that comes and the next topic is there less women participation of India. Women participation, why the participation is less in India? So there are some of the points. First point is lack of legislation. Just I am telling you, just. Right to work and whenever the question comes in the board exam, so why there are fewer number of women participating in sports in India? So lack of adequate legislation. So in other countries, there are many provisions to equal opportunities and facilities to men as well as women. But in India, less amount of budget is given to this. Less amount of women budget is given. So generally what will be there is more amount of the budget, more amount from the budget taken for the in participation compared to the women. After that comes lack of time dedicated to sport. Our country is still going by an old mentality, like old people, what they say, their girls are just for home duties. They have to perform the home duty, nothing else. So what happened? Girls are now slowly increasing. Girls are increasing the senior getting jobs each year compared to what was the old tradition. What happens? Once you get a stable job, once you get a good job, you think, okay, job is more important than sports. Job is more important than sports. Okay, just that is something different, but I am a participant. But secondly, job opportunities of now comes masculine sports culture. What is masculine sports culture? The sport community is dominated by men. It is regulated by a masculine profession. In such environment, women feels quite out of place. What happens generally, we will see more and more importance given, for example, to cricket. But therefore, women. Yeah, if any of the women might think that you might make any of the cricket players in women, who are the women cricket players? But it will be for men, these are top 20 players. They are going there. But compared to women teams are participating less number. And they are the same thing more and more time. What a great publicity is given to the men's sports compared to women's sports. I don't think that you might have heard any follow. If there will be a column of sports, it will be a small column regarding women. But regarding men, whole column of whole page will be given to the for the men. What happens? Due to this lack of self-confidence. Women are sometimes called the weaker sex. Such a way of contributing to dominate women and limit their scope. Again, that is why they participate less in number. Lack of interest. The opportunity of the public and media also influence sports participation. What is important? Lack of interest. If media is giving a big hype to the men participating, what will people will not participate in sports? We will try to avoid in participation. The support of the public as well as the media also influences sport participation. In India, men cricket garner the interest of the whole. The point of men cricket garner the interest of the population. It causes sensation in the print and electronic media, in the print as well as in the electronic media. On the other hand, nearly every book under sport of either men or women, there is no assignment among them. For example, right now I think ISL in sport and football it is going on. Similarly, the nowadays league for volleyball also happening in India, league for badminton, after league for kabaddi also happening. But what the media hype in electronic as well as print media, IPL is getting, no other league is getting it. And that also women only. Right now, between the IPL of men, when the IPL was coming, simultaneously, women was also coming. Right? But nobody came to know about that tournament for women was coming. Only 3 to 4 matches were there. And within that 3 to 4 days, the tournament was coming. That tournament was over. This is the condition for the government at the moment in India. But for IPL, it was going on for last 2 months. So you can think how much importance that the game cricket is getting in India. But outside abroad, every game is having importance. It can be organs, it can be football, it can be cricket. Like soccer in England, or even people are mad in America for baseball as well as basketball also. But cricket, they are not interested. Similarly, people in India, why people are, those who are playing cricket, they are what for the people. Those are playing cricket, they are like what to the people of India. Lack of interest, I have told you. Lack of female sportsmen as role model. Lack of female sportsmen as role model. If you will start counting, it will be on fingertips. How many women are there as role model? The women. Like PT Usha, after that, Mary Kong, then Sania Mirza, PV Sindhu, Saina Nehwal. Hardly 5%, it will be on the fingertips. 80%. But for cricket, for men, the cricket team is on the wing, that is those who are retired as well as those who are playing. They are role models for everyone. But for women, if you are seeing all other games, then also you are not able to collect 10 to 15 people. But for cricket, in the category of men, everyone is a role model. Now, lack of fitness and wellness movement. Due to lack of movement, to create awareness about fitness and wellness. If you will see nowadays the fitness, people have become fitness crazy. Nowadays people have become fitness crazy. They have started going to gym, etc., walking or running, etc. But earlier, what was the condition? They were not fitness crazy. And generally, what happened? Because girls come to the gym, what girl is going to the gym? So they are less. People are, what is it? They are not aware about their fitness, especially women. Men are aware about the fitness, but men are less aware about it. So what happens? That is why, again, because of the lack of awareness of fitness and wellness, they are the participation less in number. After that comes fewer number of female coaches. Generally, also I think if the women coach will be there, the men will be shy. Similarly, if the women will be shy, if the coaches. Men or if the coaches, yes. If it is of other gender, I will be if it would have been good, the coach would have been of the same gender. So that they can tell about the problem to the coach. But if the coach men would they be shy in talking also, they will be shy in telling about their problems also. Generally feel problems, but they will feel shy in telling problems to that. Men, coaches. And again, because of this, what happens? They less participation of women in sports. Attitude of society towards women in sports participation. Most important. Our society is very critical when it comes to women. The essence of sports is equality, being masculine or feminine. There's not meaning any. But society raises many irrational arguments against women participation. The girl is going for playing time. If you have seen the mentality of the men, they will not be coming to have a watch on the tournament. They are not happy in seeing the tournament of the girls coming. They were happy in the tournament of the men. They are just coming for time pass, they see here and there about what is happening. Girl doesn't know how to play. There is less tolerance to open enrollment in sports activities. Women in sports also consider themselves superior to their counterpart. This type of thinking leads to less participation. After it comes lack of personal safety. Women's safety is more important. That is why nowadays whatever crimes against women is basically bad. So what happens if any crime happens? I say 100 kilometers, 500 kilometers, 1000 kilometers away. But the for the parents, they say no, it can happen to our daughter also. It can happen to women or homos. So what is the best answer? Not participate. Generally, if you have seen the girls, you know, girls from school, they are ready to participate in the district tournament. That is local tournament. They will be happy. Okay, I will go and participate. But when the question comes to out of station to participate, generally what is the answer of the parents? We will not send the girl child out of station. Yeah, in the tournament in the particular city only, no problems. But if we don't believe a teacher also, we will go along with the player. So that is what happens, lack of personal safety and lack of proper assessment. In be it school, college, any sports related, the concern also is easy access to women. Why? The means, if you are having equipment, generally what will happen? He will give the equipment to men, but you will send to the girls as well as to the and girls, you say, no, you don't know how to take that particular tournament, it is not made for you. Yeah, bet, you can't play cricket, so don't take bet. Play with tennis ball only. What happens? You are discouraging them. You are not motivating them. It is better that motivate the students so that they come more and more number participating. What are the few points that I have said today? Lack of adequate legislation for gender equality. Lack of legislation for gender equality means more and more amount of the men compared to the women. After they come, lack of time to educate in school, masculine school culture, lack of self-confidence, lack of interest. Who is killing the interest of the woman or the girl? The parents only. Why they killing? If must interest lost, that means it is very difficult to bring them to the field. For example, if you are just now you are studying. If somebody motivates you, you will not pass. Okay, boy, once you listen, what you will do? You will have internal motivation from inside you. I have to give a defeating candidate, but I will be a topper. I will score good marks. But again, if the society is telling the same thing, what happens? If the society is motivating you, what will happen? We are great, I can't do it. So, lack of interest. After that comes lack of female sportsmen as a role model. Lack of facility. Lack of fitness and perilous movement. Women, because of the being inside the home, nowadays they are competing for job and all. But earlier time when they were inside the home, they never thought about the fitness as well as wellness. They never thought of it. This was a very major. Now, for example, now during the COVID era and COVID time, now everyone has seen, okay, fitness plays an important role. Now more and more, you will see more and more people, either they are, now they have become more fitness critical. They are more fitness conscious. More people now they are doing cycling. So at least I am not doing this for this. I am doing it for as so the way I am. I am going to be fit, cycling. After it comes less education among women. If you will see less in government school parts, government school only girls will go compared to the girls. So less lack of education among women. Fewer number of women coaches. Why fewer number of women coaches? Because nobody takes sport as their profession, as their career. and if they are not taking professional or career as in sports, whatever, it will be having less number of coaches. It will go to any of the reputed colleges, which is promoting physical education, find out the average of 100. 75 to 25. Hardly 25. Who are coming for entrance, they will be selected. So what is that? Why? Because they are having fewer number of matches. Because of this, if they are not coming in the future, they will not go for. They will not go for, high status. So they will be having less number of coaches compared to men. After that comes attitude of society. Attitude of society. Once you come out, what is important? So the society is only demotivating. But don't listen to anyone and do your work. After that comes lack of personal safety. Lack of personal safety and lack of proper access to the sports facility. Lack of proper access to the sports facility. Now one more topic is remaining in this chapter. That is motor development. That is motor development. What is motor development? The movements which you learn from what? Till you die. It can be by walking, it can be running, it can be. So there are two types of motor development. Gross motor development and fine motor development. So this will be done in our next class. Again, what is motor development? All the motor abilities which you learn from birth till death. In simple language, I am telling you, all the motor abilities which you learn from birth till death, that is known as motor development. That is known as motor development. Simple words. Okay, types of motor development, fine motor development, and gross motor development. In detail, we will be discussing in our next class. Till then, take care, children.